Guys, what's up? And today I'm going to be doing a different video, and it is to do with one of these. Yes, it's a fidget spinner trick shots. Now, I cannot cut out, so there will be lots of fails, but I am not going to do that many tricks. So the first one is very easy. I call it the thumb balance. No, it's too hard this. Too hard that. Too hard, can't do it. Next one, a little bit harder. The finger balance. Now, third one, I'm going to do a little tutorial on this one because you might not be able to do it. And it is the finger swap. So I'll show you first. Okay, I can't do it today. Can't spin it. There you go. It's been done. Now to practice with this one, just practice spinning it and bounce it and bouncing it on your finger. That's step one. Now step two is bouncing it and just all you have to do, nice and easy, throw it up and just get used to throwing it up with that finger. That's it. Step three is the last step, and that is trying to land it onto your finger. See? Easy as that. And now, I don't know what to do now. Oh, that was close. Right, I'm gonna just bounce it on a bunch of body parts because that is so good. And it's a knee balance. Nice and easy, nice and simple. No tutorial for that because it's just a bit too easy. And yeah, I believe that is it. So I will see you in the next episode, and I might do fidget spinner trick shots too. Goodbye, people.